Hello and welcome to Healthy and Beautiful Life channel. Today we are here to discuss what are the health benefits of honey and cinnamon. So let's begin. First of all, if you apply honey and cinnamon mixture on your arthritis place, then it will heal some pains and you will feel energetic and you can do everything you want. Along with that, it helps in hair loss. It helps in bladder infection. If you have infection near your bladder, then you can apply honey and cinnamon powder along with honey and ask the girl or a boy to apply the same mixture over the genital for 2 to 3 minutes and remove the honey and cinnamon from the infected area, then wash off the area with cold water. Then you will find that all the bladder infections will get over, because cinnamon contains antibacterial, antifungal and as well as antimicrobial property. Along with that, if you have common cold or fever, then all such problems will get cured. Along with that, it helps in lowering cholesterol level and it helps to keep our heart healthy and boost our immune system. So this is for today. See you tomorrow. Till then, bye bye.